Sure enough, some kind of Durango or something. And they're not even in the deep spot. Oh, man. I'm gonna drive around over there.
Look, he's not recording him.
Apparently, those transformers over here may have blown out because all the electricity's gone. And so they're kind of worried about trying to go in there to get that guy. He's like still in the car. I must have missed this guy going through there by like 20 minutes, man. Sucks. Yeah, the fire department's here too.
Come on, guys, let's back up over this way. Let him come through.
Well, I'm not sure what they're going to do, but it's almost getting too dark to film much more. Last couple shots here. They're worried about that transformer because it's under the water right there by those garbage cans. Apparently the transformer blew as he was going through the water, and then his car died. So I guess there's some kids in the car. No, the Edison truck just showed up. Check that electrical box. Can't see anything now. Got it all blocked with trucks.
Well, they probably want to get your kids out, and then that way they can get their work on pulling the truck out.
Hey.
You been in there a couple of
years? Yeah.
Come on, Sam!
Come on.
Let's go.
Okay. Damn, what a heck of a deal.
I know.
Did you film this whole thing?
Yeah.
All right.
Mic coming out.
It's hit and miss. Go have Ruben hit his lights and let's light this place up so we can see what's going on out here. Please.
Pull them out this pickup here. Oh yeah, yeah. These kids here. Is it fun?
Nope.
No, I guess not, huh?
He was crying, I wasn't.
You were crying? Oh, man. I guess it was pretty scary, huh?
Around the truck.